I'm Kabir. I coordinate the Alliance of Indian Waste Pickers. It's a network of waste pickers organizations across India, and I also help with the Asian outreach of Global Alliance of Waste Pickers. Waste pickers are independent workers of the city who pick up waste from the street, recyclable material. Then they send it for recycling. Majority of them are women waste pickers. It was the occupation of the most marginalized. And a lot of time it is the occupation of migrant workers. It is the occupation in many countries outside India. It is also the occupation of refugees. People who were engaged in this occupation were identified as erstwhile untouchables, as outcasts. So you had the stigma which was created by the larger society. Like, my parents were thinking it to be a very patronizing, charitable job for the working poor. But it isn't. It's just that there are some things which a lot of us end up in having through privilege. If you see the trajectory of organizing of waste pickers in India, the first set of people who started getting organized were women. What a lot of waste picker organizations would like to see, particularly with women waste pickers, is to be there in leadership positions within the supply chain, as well as within the organizations we have. Because at the end of the day, that is true form of organizing. The leadership within the organizations start coming from people who built it on the grassroots level. For me, it was the recognition within waste pickers organizations that I have something to share. And they were open to those ideas. And I think that's a very big achievement for me, to work together with people so that they can decide for themselves. We all are stuck somewhere. The status quo is not working for us, and we have to change it.